Meeting in Cairo. The Empire Army's commanders in the Middle East and India. The figure of General Wavell is familiar to everyone since his brilliant advance from Saloum to Benghazi smashed the Italian armies. With him is the less well-known General Auchinleck, who has exchanged with General Wavell the responsibility for the Middle East campaign.